Here on BBC Radio Gloucestershire, that is Stand By Me. 10 to 1. Now, loads of people have taken the opportunity. Obviously, they're trying to get outdoors in every way that they possibly can with this great weather. And normally we'd be pretty busy going off camping, doing those kind of things. But so many people can't. But it's now almost become a viral thing. People are, I'm not quite sure what the hashtag is, something like stay at home camp. People are basically just putting the tents up in the back garden and just going out and having a camp. I've seen my mate Darren. He's been doing it with his boys. He's just put something on Facebook as well to say he's had the second night outside doing it. And it's something, obviously, you normally think of as soon as it's camping. It's something which the scouts are getting up to. So how exactly are the scouts finding? Because life is so very different. They can't normally get together and doing those sort of things. And I have even heard of some virtual scout camping event. Well, joining me now is Dave Hawkins. He's the district commissioner for the scouts in Gloucester. Afternoon, Dave.
Good afternoon, Mark.
So how, just first of all, how is scouting being affected? Because scouts is all about sort of coming together, doing things together, being a community. So how has the whole scouting movement been affected by the coronavirus?
Well, a couple of weeks ago, face-to-face scouting was stopped, and our leaders and other adults are coming up with various ideas, lots of ingenuity coming up around using technology to try and keep our young people and adults engaged in scouting. Things like using Zoom, Google Hangouts, Google Meetings, all sorts of different platforms are being used to try and sustain scouting through this really strange period.
It's a long time since I was a scout, and the badges I know have probably changed a little bit. Is there a technology badge? I mean, if there isn't yet, there's got to be a using social media video conferencing call badge that I'm sure that they're all going to be able to earn now.
Yes, in fact, there are what we call digital citizen badges available, which cover all aspects of technology. And there is a badge that has been born out of our current situation. It was devised in a neighbouring Forrester Dean district by the scout team there. And it's called Carry On Scouting. And there are numerous requirements that you can undertake for that badge in order to gain the badge and keep the young people engaged. Those do include having video meetings and connecting via social media with your peers and with your leaders. And one of the suggestions on there is also camping in your back garden or building a den in your house and sleeping in there for a couple of nights.
So this whole idea, I mean, as I said, I've seen loads of pictures going around on social media. Are the scouts properly, because I saw something, I think, over in Chelmsford, they've been doing some of this whole sort of camping at home type thing. Are we doing it here, or are there different scout troops that are trying to go and do this virtual camping?
Well, there are individual groups within Gloucester District that are undertaking these sort of activities, but there's also a county-wide initiative which is being worked on at the moment to be rolled out shortly to our young people and adults. And the idea is for all scouting members in the county to camp out on 8th of May in a month's time, which is the next bank holiday. So that's being rolled out shortly. But, you know, even as we speak, there are people around the area that are making the most of the weather and getting out and camping in the gardens.
It is ideal to be doing it. And of course, if you don't have the tent, then as you mentioned, you can just go and get the clothes horse and a couple of blankets and a duvet, and that will work just as well to camp indoors.
Exactly, yeah. You know, scouts is all about showing initiative, and we're trying to encourage our young people to use whatever resources they have available to them. You know, they don't have to go out to purchase a tent or whatever. Just make use of what you've got.
Dave, great to have a chat. Great to hear as to how the scouts are doing it. And yeah, if you are going out and about with the kids, or maybe you just fancy going out and camping in the back garden, there is this thing, I think it's hashtag stay home camp, something like that at the moment. And you can just see all the other people who are deciding that they're going to basically camp in their back garden, make the most of this decent weather at the moment. I can see that my children might end up wanting to. So it's a case of delve into the garage again, see if we can find the right bits of the tent. We're bound to have lost a pole, and at some point we've had to go and use a barbecue skewer as a peg instead. It's just the things you have to do. But hey, as Dave was saying, scouts is about using your initiative.